Gout is a type of arthritis that causes pain similar to osteoarthritis, though there are some distinct differences. It's caused by high uric acid buildup in the blood. Uric acid then accumulates in joints, causing inflammation with discomfort and pain. Some natural remedies may help. However, if your gout pain is very sudden or intense, contact your doctor before trying any of the remedies below. 1. Apples. Natural health sites may recommend apples as part of gout-reducing diets. The claim, apples contain malic acid, which lowers uric acid. Eating one apple per day is good for overall health. It may be mildly beneficial for gout, but only if it doesn't add to excessive daily sugar consumption. 2. Ginger. Ginger is a culinary food and herb prescribed for inflammatory conditions. Its ability to help gout is well documented. One study found topical ginger reduced pain related to uric acid in gout. Another study showed that in subjects with high levels of uric acid, their serum uric acid level was reduced by ginger. 3. Hibiscus. Hibiscus is a garden flower, food, tea, and traditional herbal remedy. It may be a folk remedy used to treat gout. One study showed that hibiscus might lower uric acid levels, though this study was performed on rats. Studies show red meat, seafood, sugar, and alcohol are the most likely triggers. Stick to low-sugar fruits, vegetables, whole grains, nuts, legumes, and low-fat dairy instead. Drinking plenty of water is important to kidney function. Keeping the kidneys in good shape can also reduce uric acid crystal buildup and gout attacks. Make sure to stay hydrated and drink plenty of water, which can be helpful for gout. Plenty of options are available for helping or preventing gout attacks at home. Most are natural and have little to no side effects. Always check with your doctor first before adding a supplement to your regimen. Interactions and side effects could be possible with herbal supplements. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Remember, make health your greatest wealth. If you like more tips on home remedies, subscribe to the channel.